I think grace and virtue, you came to my rescue. This will be a fine morning, a mighty old higher calling. Then I came to see you bring out the best in me. Talk about a fine morning, a mighty old higher calling. A gift on a rainy day, a something to believe in. That's the beauty of it all, and all because of you.
Hit him straight. Pop a nice cork once or twice. And feel the notes living inside of everything. Live it, buddy. Just do it. Live it. Love it. Do it. Just don't think it. Just do it. Hit a golf ball. Just, you don't think, you just fucking do it.
David, absolute legend. Can't give you any fucking marriage advice. I'm absolutely glonky right now, but you've been doing it for 9 years, going on 10. You know what you're doing. Enjoy every second of it. It's gonna be rushed. It's gonna be over soon, but you got the rest of your life ahead of you with Genevieve, and that's gonna be an absolute riot. So love you, man. Love Genevieve. Enjoy it.
Lord Craggington for the Towering Oaks. Hope all is well, my lord. I wanted to congratulate you and your beautiful bride, Jen. Aviv. Jen for short, because she gave me the special approval to call her Jen. No one else is allowed. But anyway, at the end of the day, I wish you the, many blessings and many long years of marriage. You're the right man for the job. Marriage is a hard thing. It takes a real true man with patience to get through it. And you, my friend, have the patience. You're a beaut. Your wife's a beaut. I love you, buddy. Take it easy, and as always, stay golden, pony boy.
David Craig, I want to thank you for welcoming me to this experience. It's been incredible. Congrats to you and Genevieve. It's been, 9 or 10 years, and anniversary starts at 1 in about a month. Congrats, best of luck to you both. Love you guys. Cheers. David, you're a glorious man. Love you, buddy. Can't wait to see where it all goes. But just know, if you have a child on your honeymoon, it will 100% 100% turn out like Hutch. See you fucking never.
So when we were like 14, 15 years old, we would prep for our varsity football games and turn the lights off across from the office and poop in the dark and listen to I'll Make a Man Out of You. So I really hope that Genevieve lives up to that and makes a man out of you. If not, you know Roski and I will always be there to make a man out of you. I love you, brother.
Dave Craig, 303 legend.
I love you, Stitch!
Love you, buddy. Have a great marriage with the old Beaverson. Can't wait to see what happens with you two, and good luck. That is all.
David and Genevieve, congratulations. You're getting married. David, not so much, but hey, never forget, if she wants to go out to eat, you want to stay in to eat, compromise, and go out to eat. That's the best advice I can give you, so you guys are going to be a beautiful married couple. We can't wait. Love you both. Cheers.
So the marriage, and one thing, just please, please don't forget about us, okay? We're still here. We still love you. Don't forget about us.
All right, cheers, Dave. It's your bachelor party. This is a mess.
There we go.
Is Evan alive or is he dead?
Congrats on the marriage. I'm so happy for you and Viv. Can't fucking wait for you guys to get married. This weekend was an absolute blast. You're an absolute legend. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
DC, you're a fucking legend. And I love you. Perfect.